Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Chicago, where we have the Dallas Stars against the Chicago Blackhawks. Here we look at Jamie Benn, one of the stars for the Stars, and Corey Crawford. He's been starting goalie, three-time Stanley Cup champion, two-time Stanley Cup champion, one in 2013 and another one recently in 2015. His overall records is pretty good. 19 career shutouts. And on the other side of the net, we have Kari Lehtinen. 34 shutouts. He has more wins and losses, good amount of record, goals against average 2.70. Had a great career, just missing a Stanley Cup ring. And here we go. The Stars win that one. Tyler Seguin goes off the board, dumps it in around behind the net. Johansson gets it. Harassed by Jamie Benn. Johansson gives it to Taves. Taves loses it to Ham Hughes. Jamie Benn, mid-ice, pass back to Ham Hughes to Tyler Seguin, who dumps it in. And Benn gets it. Shoots it! Oh, Crawford with the save, and he keeps it. Tyler Seguin with that one-timer. It was too soft, too easy for Crawford to get. Now face off to the right of Crawford. There's Seguin and Taves. And the Hawks win that one. There goes Panic. Over the blue line he goes. Looking, he dumps it in. Gives it to Hossa. Taken away by Ham Hughes. Great defensive play by Ham Hughes. And does Seguin. Goes up to Benn. 2-on-2 and he dumps it in. That's where Keith would get it. Now Keith loses it, but retrieves it again. There's Panic. Again, dumps it in. Around the boards it goes. There's Jamie Benn. Benn harassed by Hossa. Hossa gets it away, but Benn gets it back. Benn to Eaves, to Spezza. Jason Spezza. Back to Klingberg. Shoots it. Scores! Klingberg! He gives Dallas the lead, 1-0. That was a beautiful play by the Stars there. Pass it back to Klingberg, wide open, sees it, shoots it. Crawford had no chance on that one. And you can see the frustration on Crawford with that one. And let's see if the Hawks can get that one back. Great win by the Stars. Oduya to Spezza. Spezza to Sharp. Sharp gets it by Campbell. He rings it around the board. Oh, Seabrook gets hit. There it goes. Oh, my God. That almost went in, but Crawford was there. Sharp gets it. Passes it back to the point. Oduya to Benn. To Jordy Benn. Benn shoots it. Oh, that one went out. And the Stars are on a surge right now. Seabrook gets it. Finally gets it out. There's Anisimov. Anisimov to Kane. Kane walks around one, passes it back, shoots, scores! Artem Anisimov! He ties the game 1-1 with a beautiful play by Kane. Quick answer for the Hawks. Beautiful play by Kane, just passes it back to Anisimov. Anisimov wide open, sees the top right corner. in this first period. Anisimov assisted by Kane and Seabrook. Game tie. Oduya to Eakin. Eakin gets hit by Van Riemsdyk. There's the Jordans. Dumps it in. Oh, that almost went through the legs of Lehtinen and in. Now face off to the right of Kari Lehtinen. And the Stars win that one again. There's Steven Johns to Rousseau. Van Riemsdyk to Roosevelt. Roosevelt up to the to Rasmussen. Rasmussen to the Jordans. The Jordans dumps it in. That's where Steven Johns would get it. Steven Johns, he was with the Blackhawks organization back then. Then he got traded Oh, Antoine Roussel. He gives the Stars the lead, 2-1, 10:47 left in the first. We just, again, all these goals are coming from the middle of the ice. Crawford couldn't stop that one with his blocker, over the shoulder. As I was saying, Steven Johns was a part of the Chicago Blackhawks organization, and he got traded along with Sharp and Oduya. And do the Hawks regret it? We don't know. It is Richie. He passes it back to the point of Richie. Shit! Oh! Crawford just couldn't find it, and now he finds it. Stops it. Two great shots from the point right there. And Richie with two great passes to the point. Face off to the left of Corey Crawford. And the Hawks finally win that one. There's panic. Richard panic. Dumps it in. That's where Fasco will get it. Oh, huge hit with panic. Panic on Fasca. And now Keith gets hit. Oh, this is just a hitting game right here. There's Patrick Eves. Dumps it in around the boards. Johnmerson to get it behind the net. Johnmerson to Taves. Taves tries to give it to Keith. Keith finally retrieves it. Keith to Taves. Taves over the line. Walks around one. Dumps it in. And he gets it back. There he goes. Taves to Johnmerson. Johnmerson to Keith. Shot blocked! Great block by Jamie Benn. And that one goes offside. Looks like the Hawks had something going there. And oh, that reverse hit. And Ham Hughes got injured after that one. Hossa with the reverse hit. Now Hossa's a big player. You don't really get chances to hit him like that. In the throws though. He tries to give it up, but not enough. There's Patrick Eves. Eves to Jamie Benn, the Eves. Seabrook gets it behind the net. Seabrook up to Mashiter. Mashiter dumps it in. Kruger gets it. Kruger to Campbell. Panarin shoots. Oh, great defensive play by Patrick Sharp. Slowed it down. So that would be an easier stop for Lehtonen. Face out to the left of Kari Lehtonen. Sharp. Goes over the blue line. Shoots it off! Glove saved by Crawford. The Stars. The two goals from the middle of the ice is just amazing. Well, one from the point, the other one from right in front of Crawford. Both teams are leaving the middle wide open. But only one team has took advantage of it. There goes Panarin, dumps it in. Spezza dumps it into the Hawk zone. Around the net it goes. Roosevelt gets it. Oh, huge hit by Spezza. Spezza in front of the net. Crawford with a stop. And Crawford keeps it. 2:08 left in the first period. Stars up 2-1. Patrick Sharp with a great chance right there, but Crawford stuffed it. Now that's Jordan. Loses a face-off. Johns to Roussel. Roussel back to Steven Johns. Shoots it. Oh, that one just missed. There goes Rasmussen to the Jordans. The Jordans looking up to Abbott. Spencer Abbott. Passes it back to Roosevelt. Roosevelt to Van Riemsdyk. Shoot. Broken stick. It's a star stick. Oh, shot by the Jordans. And it stopped. And that's where Kari Lehtonen will take cover. right there, Rasmussen had a chance. That was a great defensive play by the Stars. 31 seconds left in the first. Oduya to Eakin. Eakin dumps it in. Oh, that. I think that hit the stanchion right there. So they call it out. They call it out of play. 11 seconds left. The Jardins wins that one. The Jardins to Abbott. 5 seconds left. 2-1. And that is the end of the first period. The Stars are leading 1-0 over Chicago. We'll be right back with the second period after this short break. For now, here are the highlights of the first period. And we are back here for the start of the second period. The Stars are up 2-1. The Hawks finally win it. Paddock gives it away. There goes Tyler Seguin. Dumps it in. Keith gets it. Keith up to Taves. Taves to Jamerson. Jamerson. Look at shoots! Oh, wow! Saved by Kyrie Lantanen. But there is panic. There's Seguin. Looking. Just a shoot! Crawford with a huge save. Passes it back. There's Jamerson. Jamerson. Oh, huge hit by Tyler Seguin on Jamerson. But there's Hossa. Marian Hossa. Around the... Oh, he tried to give the panic in front of the net. But Lathanen was there. He saw the play. He saw that play coming. Now here's a great chance by Seguin on Crawford. And Crawford came up big on this one, keeping his team down by one, giving them a chance. Artem Anisimov wins that one. Look, Keith. Keith shoots to Jamerson and shoots it. Anisimov just missed that one in the backhander. And Kane gets hit hard. There's Anisimov to Seabrook. Anisimov shoots it. Oh, score! Artem Anisimov with the second of the game has tied it 2-2. And the United Center comes back to life. Well, that was just a great play by the Hawks right there. Kane gets hit, but he still gets a pass away. Then Seabrook was there to give it to Anisimov, again in the middle of the ice, and he finishes it. Second one of the game for Anisimov. And Sharp has this one, gives it to Spezza. Spezza gets it. There's Kane. Pass it to Campbell. Brian Campbell up to Panarin. Panarin gets it, try to dump it in more, but couldn't do it with the great play of the Stars defenseman. Campbell to Seabrook. Seabrook gets it. This Sharp shoots it. Saved by Crawford. Now, I don't know if Sharp got more ice on that one than the puck, because that puck looked like it went slow. It was puck. No, I think it was deflected by Kane's stick, I believe. So face off to the right of Crawford. And the Hawks win that one. There's the Jardins. The Jardins up to Rasmussen. Rasmussen dumps it in. The Jardins gets it. Right there in front of the net. Spencer Abbott tried to give it to his defenseman, but missed completely. There's Rasmussen to Seabrook. Back to Seabrook. Or Rasmussen to Seabrook. That's a dumping. Steven Johns. To the Jardins! Rasmussen! Couldn't get to it. Hemsky. Crawford, what? He had trouble there. Crawford gives it to Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk to Roosevelt. Roosevelt up to Rasmussen. Rasmussen up to Abbott. Abbott. Tries to go around the net, but great hit by Jordy Ben. Hemsky has it. He dumps it in. There goes Roosevelt, who gets it. Great hit by Sagan on Roosevelt. There's Hemsky to Jordy Ben. Tries to give it back, but Rasmussen takes it. Rasmussen dumps it in. And that is a line change for the Hawks. The dumping. Van Riemsdyk to Roosevelt. Roosevelt to Panic. Panic. Over the blue line. Try to dump it in, but it's a great defensive play by Oduya. Jamie Benn to Sagan. Sagan gets hit hard by Keith. And there's Roosevelt to Taze. Taze is, Sagan gets it. Sagan middle of the ice. Oh, nice save by Crawford. He stuffed him. And Panic takes it away. And it shoots. Oh, great save by Kari Latinen. And there's Oduya. And the Hawks try to keep it in, but no, it's Jamie Benn who gets hit. There goes Tyler Sagan. Wow, Keith with the great check on Sagan. There's Panic. Gives it to Anisimov. Anisimov already has two goals. There's Patrick Kane. Kane. The Hawks superstar gives it to Anisimov. Kane tries to give it to Jamerson. But it wouldn't go. There's Sharp. Sharp passes it back. A shot! That's not going anywhere but because of a... It hit a Hawks player. There's Anisimov. Shoots it! Oh, that went over the net. There's Kane, who gets it back. Kane, the Seabrook, shoots it! Oh! That was supposed to be a pass, but Kari left... But it went straight to Kari Lehtonen. Kari Lehtonen would cover it up. Face off to the left of Lehtonen. Campbell. Shoot! Oh! He did a great one-timer by Mashinter. But Lehtonen was ready for that one. Shot it in the backhand, too. Nope, not the backhand. Play was going so fast, I thought it was the backhand. Steven Johns. Richie. What was Crawford doing there? Campbell to Mashinter. Mashinter. That missed everyone. And the Hawks have to go back. There's Seabrook that gets... Oh, huge hit! By Eakin! There it is! Oh, Crawford robbed him with the glove! And he can't believe it. He tried to go for the backhander. But Crawford was ready for it. 1:10 left in the second period. Score tied 2-2. There goes Jordy Ben. Shoots it, saved by Crawford. And he covers it. Now, you saw Jordy Ben there shaking his head on that one. That was a great save by Crawford there to keep his team tied. Eakin versus Taves for this faceoff. And Taves wins this one. Seabrook to Panic. Panic back to Seabrook. Seabrook to Hossa. Marian Hossa. Tries to give it back. Taves has it. Taves to Seabrook. Shoots it. Saved by Kari Lehtonen. And he keeps that one with a second left. And you see some pushing and shoving between Jordy Ben and Richard Panic. Oh, Richard Panic tried to tip that one in. And shoots it! Oh, that hit the pole! Van Riemsdyk hit the post. If that would have gone in, that would have counted. But we're going to take a short break before we go into the third period. Here are the second period highlights. We'll be back for the start of the third. And we're back for the start of the third period. Game tied 2-2. Anisimov with the two goals for the Blackhawks. And I forgot who scored the two goals for the Stars. My bad. I should know this. Actually, I should be writing this down, but I'm not. I'm not professional, okay? Anyway, ease to Jamie Benn. Taves to Jarmerson. Jarmerson to Panic. Panic! One-on-one! Oh, great defensive play! That one goes back icing against the Stars. And the Stars have not been having a great season so far. And after being on top of the Western Conference to this year, they don't know what's going on. There's Eves. Oh, nice defensive play. I believe by Keith. Oh, shot scores! That shot was deflected in by Nichkinen. Who was that? Nichushkin. I don't know why it's a Nichkinen. It's Nichushkin. Oh, what a great tip. What a great deflection right there. He gives his team the lead. 3-2, Dallas. Campbell to Seabrook. Seabrook to Anisimov. Anisimov shoots it! Oh, he gets a hat trick! He got the hat trick and the game is tied! What a quick answer there from Chicago! And you're gonna see the hats raining down on the ice. Anisimov, look at that, again, middle of the ice. And this time he goes stick side on Kari Lehtonen. Two quick goals by the two teams. Or one quick goal for each team this period. Jones to Spezza. Spezza to Jones. Jones tries to shoot it, but there's Kane. Kane back to Anisimov. Anisimov back to Kane. Oh, great play by Steven Jones to get back there. Nichushkin to Sharp. Sharp goes around the net. Pass it in front. Oh, great save by Crawford. That one also hit the pole. There's Sharp to Spezza. Shoots it. Oh, great save. Great defensive play. There's Anisimov. Gets it out. And, well, he decided to dump. He goes in front. Oh, Panarin missed that one. Oh, great hit by Panarin there, too. But the Stars keep control in their own zone. I can't say his name. I'm sorry. I don't want to mess it up. That's Panarin. I have to take a long look at his name to figure it out. And that's offside on the Blackhawks. Game tied 3-3. There's Anisimov who had that wonderful hat trick. The first one right here, middle of the ice, goes top glove side. This one, again, middle of the ice, goes top stick side. And then this one, again, middle of the ice, top stick. Near the hits, Dallas are rewarded with 14 hits, the Hawks with 23, which is a big eye-opener because the Hawks are not, they usually don't play that hitting game. And it's a nice sip, a nice check by Roosevelt. So Jordan stumps it in. Lehtonen just stops it there, leaves it for Oduya. Oduya to Hemsky. There's Roosevelt to Rasmussen. Rasmussen back to DeJardins. DeJardins almost loses it, but he gains control. Van Weaves like trying to give it to DeJardins again. But that one's taken away by the Stars and it's dumped in. Oh, Van Riemsdyk gets rocked by Hemsky. There's Oduya. To Hemsky. Oh, trying to give it to Sagan, but he was tied up. Oh, huge stop by Crawford. Keep this game tied. We'll see that shot again. Crawford with a great save right there. Nice shot too by Jamie Benn. It's a rocket. Shot. Missed. Panic to Taves. Taves back to Panic. Panic brings it around the board, but there's Sagan. Sagan the jerk to Benn. Benn back to Sagan, but he gets hit by Taves. Hossa shoots it. Great save by Kari Lapinen. There's Oduya. Gives it to Jamie Benn. Benn to Eves. Back to Oduya. And back to Benn. Gives it up to Sagan. Back to Eves. Eves dumps it in. There's Jamie Benn. Looking. Great hit by Jomerson. There's Hossa. To Taves. I mean to Panic. Oh, Panic got slashed. A high stick on Panic, and Oduya would go to the box. Power play for Chicago. Yep, gotta keep your stick down. He was lucky that didn't cut Panic, because then that would have been 4 minutes. Now let's see what the Blackhawks could do here in the power play. Adam Anisimov already with three goals. Shot! Oh, Keith Justman! He hit the post. Stars clear it. Seabrook gets it. Up to Keith. Keith tries to dance his way around. Oh, what was that call? Cross-checking a guts of Stars. Let's see. Alexiak. There we go. The Hawks are now on a 5-on-3 power play. Campbell shoots it. Anisimov shoots it. It's great. Two great saves by Lehtonen. Kanarin shoots it. And Lehtonen with another glove save. And he keeps it. 57 seconds left on the 5-on-3 power play. Lehtonen going big right now for his Stars. Keeping this game tied. And Steven Johns dumps that one. Crawford tried to stop it, but it goes around too fast. There's Campbell to Taves. Taves to Hossa. Shoots it. Great save by Lehtonen. 4:29 left here in the third period. Chicago's still on the 5-on-3 power play. Great move by Hossa, he just couldn't finish it. Didn't shoot it hard enough. And Lehtonen. Oh, Sagan is in the place. Taves! Taves scores and gives Chicago the lead. And the United Center right now is rocking. What a power play goal there. 5-on-3 on the 5-on-3 power play. And now the Hawks will just have a regular power play. Going back to going to 5-on-4. Lehtonen tried to get, was too late for that glove. 56 seconds left in the power play. Let's see if the Hawks will strike again. There's Panic. Panic to Hossa. To Campbell. Hossa. Pass it back. Shot. Oh, wow. Great defensive play there by the Stars. And they dump it out. 20 seconds left in the power play. Let's see what the Hawks can do. Van Riemsdyk gets it. Van Riemsdyk to Taves. Van Riemsdyk to Panic. Campbell. And the power play is over. The Stars are back to even strength. Taves. Oh, great hit. There he goes. I forgot his name again. Oh, Alexiak. I'm not professional. I'm sorry. Panic. Panic. For the blue line. Dumps it in. Taves tried to get it, but Klingberg was there. And there goes Steven Johns. Steven Johns. Sagan. Johns shoots it. Great save by Crawford. There's Jamie Benn. There's Tyler Seguin. And are they going to pull the goalie? There they are. Oh, saved by Crawford. There goes Richard Panik. And they did pull him. No, they didn't. I saw someone come up. I saw someone come on the ice. I thought they pulled him. There's Steven Johns. 37 seconds left. Are they going to pull him now? Seguin shoots it. Empty net for Dallas. There's Taves. They ran rims like Hossa. Passing it back to Van Riemsdyk, like, and they just get it out of the zone. There's Klingberg. Oh, huge hit by Pat or by Hossa, and Klingberg is slow to get up. There they go. Oh, Panik with the gets rocked. There's Taves. Taves gets hit. Eves. 8 seconds left. There it goes, Eves. The Stars need a desperate player right now. Great save, great hit by Van Riemsdyk, like, and Chicago will win it. Oh my God, what a game! A Nesemov with a hat trick, and then Taves with the game winning goal. Wow! And here are the Hawks to salute the fans. This was a crazy one, ladies and gentlemen. I thought it would go to overtime. The way these two teams played were amazing. But this is the end of this broadcast / video. Most likely a video. Chicago wins it 3-4. We're going to take a look at the three stars of the game. It is... Alright, so the third star... It's Jonathan Toews. Second star, Brett Seabrook. And the number one star with the hat trick, Artem Anisimov. Thank you guys for watching my video. Comment down below what you guys want to see. If you guys want to see me do this again with different teams on the Play Now section, or if you guys want to do like a playoff mode where I commentate every team that's in the playoffs, you guys can also comment who's in the playoffs. And then we'll see together which CPU team would make it to the Stanley Cup Finals, and who would win. So yeah, comment down below what you guys want to see. All right, peace.